everybody into this lesson. I feel like you guys can all really benefit from this. How do you solve any perfect square root in literally seconds? Alright, so we have two square roots that we need to solve here, right here. So what we do first is that to solve these square roots really quick, we have to memorize our times table. So let me cross this out here. First of all, let me change my pen. So we have to memorize our times table. So 1 times 1 equals 1, 2 times 2 equals 2, not 2, 4, sorry about that. 3 times 3 is 9, 4 times 4 is 16, right? 5 times 5 is 25, 6 times 6 is 36, 7 times 7 is 49, and 8 times 8 is 64, and 9 times 9 is 81. Right, so what this equation, not equation, these properties basically memorized, you could find out the square roots really quickly. So how do you solve this is that you look at the last digit, right, 4 for square root of 1204, and you see which numerals times together ends in 4. So 2 times 2 ends in 4, and 8 times 8 ends in 4. Okay, so after that, you know that the last two digits of this will be 2 or 8. Okay, after that, you essentially cross out these two numbers since they won't be of any use anymore. And then you look at 10. So when you look at 10, you look at the number that's a perfect square root, that is the next lowest to 10. So that will be 3, right? Because 3 times 3 is 9, and that's a perfect square root. And perfect square root, and that is less than 10. So that, but is also the greatest least number that is less than 10. So you know the first digit of your solution will be equivalent to 3. So 3 is the first digit. Now we need to find the next one. So how do we figure out which one to choose for 2 or 8? Well, all we have to do is really simply, you times 3 to the next number up. So it's 3 times 4. Which equals 12, and since it's 10 is less than 12, you pick the lesser number of the two, so the answer will be 32. That's how easy it is. Alright, so let's do a square root of 2025 real quick. So what we solved is that the number that ends in 5 can only be 5, so just do 5, and then 20, the perfect square root that is less than 20, it has to be 16, and then this square root equals 4, so our answer is 45 simply. So that's how quick we can solve square roots, and if you memorize this, you could solve it even quicker. I hope you found this lesson